What's going on, vibes? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one, y'all. Today's track is called LAF. And it's by your boy Rittz featuring Yelawolf, Royce of 5'9", and the Crooked Eye. You know what I mean? Let's jump in there, man. Look at them boos, what? What the fuck am I, Elvis? Okay, well, Yelawolf starting off strong. All right, let's go.
Look at them boos, huh? The fuck am I, Elvis? You think I dropped two racks on a pair of crocodile tails just to let them sit up on the shelf, bitch? Yellow done lost his mind. Dropped 70 grand up on a Chevrolet. A plug got into my throat. I had to cough it up. The dealership hit me with the pepper spray.
The dealership hit me with the pepper spray.
To let him sit up on the shelf, bitch. Yellow done lost his mind. Dropped 70 grand up on a Chevrolet. A plug got into my throat. I had to cough it up. The dealership hit me with the pepper spray. Money. 20, 30, 40, 50, and another 100. If I don't get rid of this ridiculous amount of dividends, I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer well, I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open a Titanic, I'm tank drinking on clear well. What do you expect? I ain't never seen a $100,000 check. Even raw money.
About spending money, man. I mean, I definitely understand what you're talking about, yo. Like on some real shit, yo. When you ain't never had, you know what I mean. When it's time to spend in the beginning and whatnot, you just spend. You don't give two shits about it or whatnot, cause it's like a new experience and shit. I remember that's how it was when I got my first credit card, man. I went crazy and shit. And it wasn't even much money, yo, but I spent that shit real fast and shit. But let's go.
Get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer well, I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open a Titanic, I'm tank drinking.
Hold up. I gotta go back, because I picked up a lot when I went back. Hold up.
Dividends, I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get...
He said, yo, if I don't... feel well, then I don't get mail, and I don't get mail, then I don't steer well. Hold up. Yeah, let me see if that's what he's...
Money. 20, 30, 40, 50, and another 100. If I don't get rid of this ridiculous amount of dividends, I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer...
Well,
I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open...
No, I'm telling you, his freaking style is so freaking unpredictable, you know what I mean? Which makes it more exciting when he spits bars and whatnot, you know? Because it's like, you don't know if it's going to be crazy, you don't know if it's going to be regular, if you don't know, it's going to be something that's going to take time for you to understand and whatnot. But like, yo, it's going to be something fucking bananas, you know what I mean? Let me listen to that again.
I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer well, I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open a Titanic, I'm tank drinking on clear well. What do you expect? I ain't never seen a $100,000 check. Even Walmart had to restock, fucking with me up in the electronic department. What do you mean you can't? Don't get rid of this ridiculous amount of dividends. I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer well, I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open a Titanic, I'm tank drinking on clear well. What do you expect? I ain't never seen a $100,000 check. Even Walmart had to restock, fucking with me up in the electronic department. What do you mean you can't sell all six flat screens? What am I supposed to put in my garage? A fucking projector?
Yo, hold up, man.
Seen a $100,000 check? Even Walmart had to restock, fucking with me up in the electronic department.
He said, even Walmart had to stop fucking with me in the electric department and shit.
What do you mean you can't sell all six flat screens? What am I supposed to put in my...
He said, what do you mean you can't sell all six flat screens? Where the fuck I'm gonna put this shit?
Garage, a fucking projector. How do you expect me to take a piss and not miss on the van off? Key, what...
Yo, my man is fucked up. Yo, what do you expect for me to put a projector How we miss Bam off. Key, what a dream, what a dream, what is this, what is that, what does soap mean? You can't sail off six flat screens. What am I supposed to put in my garage? A fucking projector, how do you expect me to take a piss and not miss on the Bam off? Key, what a Sons of Banard? I don't know what that is, yo, but he said, yo, how the fuck you don't want me to have these six flat screens and whatnot, but on some real shit, how do you think I'm gonna freaking go be able to take a piss and not see something on a projector, you know what I mean? So he doesn't want a projector, he wants six flat screens, but Walmart ain't having it, you know what I mean? Walmart won't sell him that shit. But yeah, let's go, man. Let's go. I'm fucking thinking too hard. Let's go, man. But yeah, but that shit is mad bug, the way that he laid the freaking them bars down and shit, where he goes from the freaking car for purchasing the car and shit, and he was like, yo, how you think I'm gonna go, man, with a dude never had a lot of money and shit? I'm gonna freaking spend a lot of shit, you know what I mean? What a dream, what is this, what is that, what is up with the bling, what a scene by the couch screens. What am I supposed to put in my garage, a fucking projector, how do you expect me to take a piss and not miss on the Van off? Key, what a dream, what a dream, what a Sons of Van Ard? I don't know what that is. I don't know what it is. With the bling, what a scene by the couch, by the lamp, by the room, by the sink, by the whole damn thing, by the boom, by the bing. How piss and not miss on the Van off? Key, what a dream, what a dream, what is this, what is that, what is up with the bling, what a scene by the couch, by the lamp, by the room, by the sink, by the whole damn thing, by the boom, by the bing. House looking like a Bass Pro Shop. Buffalo heads, bass books, and dead dogs. Fuck changing up. Killing stuff and hanging up. You don't look at it, you lame as fuck. If you don't like that shit, man, you lame as fuck. You know what I mean? Basically saying, you know, I'm gonna do what the fuck I'm gonna do with my shit. You know what I mean? Don't tell me nothing. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Let's go. Never been nobody, you just make shit up. Hey Rittz, what's up? You know what I mean? I like how that I like that. Let's go. That's what LAF stands for. Lame as fuck. Got it. I'm late in the business and shit, you know what I mean? All right, let's go, man. Lame as fuck. I feel so late. But let's go, man. Lame as fuck. Makes sense. Let's go. Hey, Rittz, what's up? Some people never really seem to amaze me. These days, it's like no one could take a hint. I make a song called Lame as Fuck, and all these rappers acting like I don't retain the dim. If I was the name. Ooh, he said, yo, I made a song called Lame as Fuck, and these rappers acting that doesn't have nothing to do with them and whatnot. Well, let's see how it does, man. Slaying motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them attention, so I'll be begging me. But if you feel like I'm affirming the guild, then you're the... Hold on, I like it. Don't retain the dim. If I was the name, these slaying motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them attention, so I'll be begging me. He said, yo, I'll be vague as... Fuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them attention, so I'll be begging me. But if you feel like I'm... Yeah, I'm talking about you. You're the reason my patience is paper thin. First off, if you know me as Rittz, I think a real lame name. These lame motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them attention, so I'll be begging me. It would take me 10 minutes. I gotta listen to that. To amaze me. These days, it's like no one could take a hint. I make a song called Lame as Fuck, and all these rappers acting like I don't retain the dim. If I was the name, these lame motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them... He said, yo, if I was to freaking mention all these motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes. So I'll be vague and then. So I'll be vague as then. But if you feel like I'm affirming the guild, then you're the reason my patience is paper thin. First off, he said, yo, if you think that I'm talking about you, this is the reason why my freaking patience is paper thin. You know what I mean? Let's go, man. If you know me, it's rich. I think of real name. If you see me, you just try to call me by my real name. Cause you read my Wikipedia, you don't need to say the people that begin to boom, you never did. Hey, same type of motherfucker with pay for your number and one. First off, if you know me, it's rich. I think of real name. If you see me, you just try to call me. Oh, shit. If you know me as Rittz, I think you're real lame. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm from in the guild, and you're the reason my patience is paper thin. First off, if you know me as Rittz, I think a real name. If you see me, you just try to call me by my real name. Cause you read my Wikipedia, you don't need to say the people that begin to boom, you never did. Hey, and he said, like, on some murder shit, if you one of those dudes that Wikipedia my real name, and when you see me coming by my real name, you think that shit is lame as fuck, you know what I mean? And then he's talking about, like, yo, when you fucking call me a whole bunch of times and I ain't fucking picking up and shit, you know what I mean? It's because I'm fucking busy and shit. Now you making me second guess why. This is why I freaking second guess giving you fucking number in the first place and shit. Okay. I be like, honestly and shit, man, everything that he's saying is like so freaking on point or some truthful shit. Sometimes, like, when you busy and shit and you doing bad shit, and you got that one motherfucker that never does anything and has all the time in the world, is always hitting you up and shit, and you like, yo, give me some time, man. I'll be hit you back up and shit, you know what I mean? But they never get the fucking message. That is so fucking true, you know what I mean? Let's go. How do I know if I'm lame? Let me ask you this. Are you always commenting online like you're an expert on every... He said, yo, how do I know if you're lame? Are you always commenting online? Someone sick, you try to chime in and tell them what medicine is your body. You write your life story on Facebook, but no one gives a damn. Ooh, he said, write your life story on Facebook. Ah, man, like, those are the people. Like, I think I've expressed that before. Those are the people. I don't think I told you guys before, but I talk about that shit all the time and whatnot. Sometimes the motherfuckers that you see posting on fucking Facebook from morning to fucking night and shit, like, when you see them in real life, they the most quiet motherfuckers on the face of the world. On the earth and shit, yo. They don't talk about nothing. They don't do nothing. They just quiet. You know what I mean? But you see them on the phone all the time. But like, they never talking virtually with people and shit. And it's like the buggiest, the weirdest shit ever. Like when you go on Facebook, because I'm not the type of motherfucker that posts a lot on Facebook. I try to fucking post on YouTube and shit. Yeah, I motherfucking see how that shit. How that shit goes. It's scattered about. You know what I mean? But anyways, yo, they post and they hold life story and all that type of shit. But like when you see them in real life, they don't have nothing to say. You know what I mean? Just quiet. You know what I mean? It's fucking weird. But anyways, let's go. How do I know if I'm lame? Let me ask you this. Are you always commenting online like you're an expert on everything? When someone's sick, do you try to chime in and tell them what medicine is your body? You write your life story on Facebook when no one gives a damn. Instagram full of family pics. Where nobody give a damn. Expert on everything. When someone's sick, do you try to chime in and tell them what medicine is your body? You write your life story on Facebook when no one gives a damn. Instagram full of family pictures. Shitty car got a pair of rims on it. You ever done an ice bucket challenge? And the answer's yes. Did you ask random people? Said if you ever done an ice bucket challenge, the answer's yes. By the tattoos, you can show them yours when nobody give a shit. The lame, take a picture with a piss. Say you love it, make it mean, and you give the dog away. I hope you end up getting bit. Bitches at the landing model for a living when it's stripped. I'm confused on how to say it. Are they memes or they memes? I'm just sick of seeing dorky shit written on a picture for a minute. It was cool, but now I'm wishing it again. Hell nah. I think it worked out. It's twice. It's difficult. It doesn't roll on my tongue. You probably use the word fleet. This ain't weak. You hurt it. You geek. Nerdy pussy. Nobody showing you love. You lame as fuck. You ain't rolling with storm. You lame as fuck. Yelling world star. Holding your phone. You think you know what you don't. You wanna rat on me. Oh, he says you filming. You calling out freaking world star. You ain't rolling with storm. You lame as fuck. Yelling world star. Holding your phone. You think you know what you. I always thought that, man, I mean, like, yo, whenever you're freaking filming something and the shit is dope as fuck and you screaming out world star, I think the person that's filming that shit knows that is a lame ass shit to say when they freaking recording somebody crazy, but they just say it just to say it, you know what I mean? And as this song says, that's fucking lame as fuck, you know what I mean? For real. Oh, you wanna rap?
inside of me. I'm hoping you're gone. You think you're flooding me. You totally don't. Cause you black as fuck. All I see around here is boring flows and rollies. EB, born in tweets. These bitches totally taking thought into a whole nother level. Like they was.
Said, bitches is really taking thought into a whole new level. Woo!
Woo! For her, and then she gotta turn around and expose a nigga she was just chilling with the night before without a.
Oh yeah, oh man, oh yeah, oh yeah, man. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna say, oh yeah, man. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah.
Morning tweets, this bitch is totally taking thought into a whole nother level. Like they was born for hoeing, and then she gotta turn around and expose a nigga she was just chilling with the night before without a warning so she can get accepted socially. So you gotta know what she called.
Yeah, cause she gotta get, she gonna do all that freaking exposing dude shit just for the clout, you know what I mean? Just so she could be accepted and shit, you know?
You rolling the dice or block her on the neck like you born the goalie. 100, 100, 100, 100, 100. That's a new corn emoji. Who won it? Who won it? That's a new rhetorical question nobody seem to have the answers to. The only question niggas seem to have the answer to.
Yo, I feel like I gotta listen to that freaking Yelawolf part again, cause I think I completely freaking got that shit wrong. You know what I mean? But let's go.
Who done it? Who done it? Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool. Stop working and getting your pain, giving it to dances, knowing your children. Rhetorical question nobody seem to have the answers to. The only question niggas seem to have the answer to is who done it? Who done it? Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool.
Ooh, the only question that dudes got now is like, who did it? Who did it? Snitching is like a cancer, dude. You know what I mean? It's like the whole freaking code of ethics and all that type of shit is completely out the window and whatnot. And dudes just like to snitch all the time now, you know what I mean?
Had answers to. The only question niggas seem to have an answer to is who done it, who done it? Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool. Stop working and
the new equivalent to cancer, dude. Damn.
When you're paying, giving it to dances, knowing your children need pampers, fool. You niggas nowadays. To. The only question niggas seem to have an answer to is who done it, who done it? Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool. Stop working and getting your pay and giving it to dances, knowing your children.
Ooh, start working and giving your pay to dances instead of giving it to your kids who need that dough, son.
Done it. Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool. Stop working and getting your pay and giving it to dances, knowing your children need pampers, fool.
Giving it to dances when you know your kids need fucking money for pampers, dude. That's the lamest shit in the world, man. I mean, I give no respect to a guy that actually would live in a freaking strip club and whatnot and have fucking a baby that needs freaking nourishment, freaking diapers and shit, and you fucking throwing them freaking dollars at strippers and whatnot, man.
You niggas nowadays are probably waiting line all day just to get advanced to shoot, cause they was made by Kanye. You put them on.
This dude is touching all the right points, man. Like on some real junk, man. All that junk, man.
A glance into, then you go home and your daughter say, "Houseway." But you ain't got the answers, fool. The shit is too pathetic, cause you too busy trying to keep up with the nigga who be trying to keep up with the nigga who be chasing all of these bitches with all the art.
Oh, man. He got layers to it, you know what I mean? He's talking about, like, these bottom-ass dudes and whatnot that's trying to be on top. That's trying to compete with dudes, is trying to compete with other dudes, and it's like a endless freaking competing type mode. I got this, you got this, and whatnot. But in the end of the day and whatnot, those things that you got doesn't really doesn't amount to anything that's on a positive level. You know what I mean? But let's go.
Official body parts looking too synthetic. Look, if Yelawolf tell a nigga that he wants you dead, you be dead. Click a second, finish blowing the Romeo Julieta after I finish sending a nigga at you who be throwing Tony Romo.
Just flipped his style, son. And he just flipped his style.
The nigga daddy wants you daddy, you be daddy. Click a second, finish blowing the Romeo Julieta after I finish sending a nigga at you who be throwing Tony Romo's out of a Ruger ready to risk it all for me. Get all for me. Y'all funny. This is the remix. Rittz, talk to me.
These motherfuckers make me laugh.
Y'all
ain't think that I was coming in this bitch. Bet you think I'm talking about making an entrance. Talking about making an entrance into a lame nigga's missus. Listen to that sentence. I said coming in this bitch. Rubbing on the y'all ain't think that I was coming in this bitch. Bet you think I'm lame as fuck. Trying to say things, friend. Trying to say things. You ain't never been about it. You just make shit up. You lame as fuck. A word. Y'all ain't think that I was coming in this bitch.
Yeah, I didn't think I was coming in this bitch.
Bitch, you think I'm talking about making an entrance?
He said, I bet you thought I'm talking about making an entrance. Oh, man, okay. Now, you talking about coming in your bitch.
Talking about making an entrance into a lame nigga's mistress. Listen.
Into a lame nigga's mistress. Yo, but that's not a problem though, you know what I mean? Because that's for everybody. That's his mistress, but that's for everybody. You know what I mean? That's why that's the equivalent of a freaking. That's why he calls a dude a lame nigga, because due to the fact that he has a mistress, that itself is lame. You know what I mean?
Into that sentence, I said coming in his bitch. Rubbing on the clit, sucking on the
Yeah, he said rubbing, coming on his chick.
Coming on the lips, why am I humping on his chick? Cause he
Damn, man. Damn. He gets a little bit, he gets a little, precise with what he was gonna do while he was coming Let's go.
Prince talking about making the entrance into a lame nigga's missus. Listen to that sentence. I said coming in his bitch. Rubbing on the clit, sucking on the tip, coming on the lips. Why am I humping on his chick? Cause he dumber than a brick. Talking about the Illuminati like the
He dumber than a brick. Talking about Illuminati.
And it exists. And didn't him.
That it exists.
I never come a puppet for the government in this country. Once he start coming with them heads, I ain't fucking with them rich. Nah. These dudes been dropped on their head, swimming in their daddy ball. He should have.
He said them dudes been dropped on their head, swimming on their daddy's balls, man. Yo, I don't know how to dissect this. It's just greatness and whatnot, yo. I don't. Let's go. I can't frame it, but this is dope. You know what I mean? Usually I'm on some shit like I have to explain shit, but these are just bars. These are just like complicated, rapid bars and whatnot. And all of them shits hit me in a freaking certain way that I don't even want to explain. I just want to freaking be in the middle of it and enjoy it. You know what I mean? These dudes right here are the best of the best when it comes lyrically, I'm assuming, you know what I mean?
For the government in this country, once he start coming with them heads, I ain't fucking with them rich. Nah. These dudes been dropped on their head, swimming in their daddy ball. He should have opted for some head. Yeah. Your mama should have swallowed you instead. Miss y'all now.
He said, yo, you should have opted for some head. Your mommy should have swallowed you instead. What the fuck? Who thinks of shit like that, yo? Oh, shit. Oh, no, man. She should have opted for some head. Your mom should have swallowed you instead.
Opt for some head. Your mama should have swallowed you instead. Miss y'all not at all. Oh, wait, what about this?
Miss y'all not at all. Damn. Yo, man, this is bugged the fuck out, son.
These dudes been dropped on their head, swimming in their daddy ball. He should have opted for some head. Yeah. Your mama should have swallowed you instead. Miss y'all not at all. Oh, wait. What about these motherfuckers acting like they trapping, but they never flipped a quarter, rappers never trapping.
Oh, shit. What about these niggas that was never... And it's not that. You know what it is about Cricket? It's the flow that he's hitting you. It's just like hey, man, let's go, man. What about them dudes that be lying about them flipping the bricks, man. They ain't never flipped a quarter before, yo.
Yo, not at all. Oh, wait. What about these motherfuckers acting like they trapping, but they never flipped a quarter, rapper? Oh,
trapping. Who would be talking about that? They be trapping.
Never trafficking across the Tijuana border. You disorder, nigga, wearing a recorder. Talking for the corporate reporter. Rolling over so your time is shorter. But you know your crew is doing more than just a quarter. Now they making orders of them Jordans. You be sporting in protected custody. But
they making more noise colorways than them Jordans you be sporting. Pause, son.
He should have opted for some head. Your mama should have swallowed you instead. Miss y'all, not at all. Wait. What about these motherfuckers acting like they trapping, but they never flipped a quarter? Rappers never trafficking across the Tijuana border. You disorder, nigga, wearing a recorder, talking for the court reporter, rolling up.
You ain't never record. You ain't never trap. You ain't never trap nothing. You ain't never freaking transported nada. You a motherfucker wearing recorders. Meaning like you snitching to the feds and shit. You know what I mean? Let's keep it moving.
So your time is shorter, but you know your crew is doing.
Your time is shorter, but you know your crew is doing.
More than just a quarter. Now they making orders.
More than just a quarter.
Them Jordans you be sporting and protecting.
Them Jordans that you be rocking.
But luckily I can't afford to fuck with.
Yo, in protective custody. You talking about you snitching, son? Come on, son.
Cause I know them motherfuckers quick to sort of like a hoarder with the pistols. Crooked, he's gone. With his heat on? Is it a weed bone? He got three blondes with no jeans on. Playing ping pong with his ding dong while he sings songs. Like a teacher chone, bitch, I'm King Kong. Just a nigga with an attitude like an ice cube rebone.
Just a nigga with an attitude like...
Quarter with the pistols. Crooked, he's gone with his heat on. Is it a weed bone? He got three blondes with no jeans on. Playing ping pong with his ding dong while he sings songs. Like a teacher chone, bitch, I'm King Kong. Just a nigga with an attitude like an ice cube rebone.
Just a nigga with an attitude like Ice Cube Reebone.
I'm mixed with some Bill Cosby, bitch. Wrong nigga to sleep on. Motherfuckers make me laugh.
Dope ass song, man. Dope ass track, broski. You know what I mean? For those motherfuckers as lame as fuck, man. You better recognize this track right here, man. That shit is aimed directly at you, broski. You know what I mean? But anyways, yo, definitely a dope ass track and whatnot. It could tell us like freaking sometimes, man. Dudes, there's a set nigga. Set individual that happens to be lame as fuck and whatnot, you know what I mean? And they need to appreciate the fact that they're lame. And when they figure out that they're lame and whatnot, maybe they'll change their ways and shit, you know what I mean? A person that spitted the most to me that I liked the most was Crooked Eye, you know what I mean? I think you guys peeped that, you know what I mean? I think I misinterpreted Yelawolf's part and whatnot. Rittz did a good job too. Even freaking Royce of 5'9" and whatnot. But I kind of liked freaking Crooked Eye's King Crooked better. You know what I mean? Of all of them, you know what I mean? This guy's a freaking genius. The way that he formats his verse. You know what I mean? The layers was on point. The shit that he was saying from like where he was talking about your mom should have freaking get swallowed you. That shit was funny. That part is funny and whatnot. And the whole part of make the entrance, when I'm making the entrance on your bitch type shit, you know what I mean? So that was dope. I mean, like, that's why I like this part. It was more fucking, you could kind of tell, you could vibe to it from the beginning to end, because it was like rocking a continuous freaking pattern and whatnot. So I kind of liked it that much. You know what I mean? It was like more of a storytelling shit. And I love storytelling when it comes to bars and whatnot. Because I'm a 90s baby. Anyways, when it comes to music. So it's definitely dope. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I did. You know what I mean? I thought it was actually going to be a difficult track to do, but it was fucking kind of easy to understand, but kind of difficult to come out my freaking mouth, you know what I mean? Because these guys are fucking lyricists, you know what I mean? Anyways, dope-ass track. I hope you guys enjoyed it like I did. If you guys really did, put it down in the comment section. Tell me your favorite part of the track, you know what I mean? Let me see what else. If you guys want to request anything, you know what I mean, or any type of videos, put it down there in the comment section all day long, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. Okay. Next, of course, this is my freaking thumb. I want you guys to take your thumb and put it all the way up in the motherfucking sky with all the thumbs up or all over the freaking place and whatnot. That's a way you can show me some love and support. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long. All day long. Show me some love and support in that way. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, fam. And I'm out. Yeah.